Bayanlar baylar, işte yeni hocamız.
All smiles ahead of kickoff. What sort of impact can he have at this club?
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Takes on the shorts.
Well, the shot looked promising, but the keeper had the measure of it.
Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next?
And he's been dismissed. This will be a real test of their defensive resilience.
Well, he had to go, didn't he? They'll need to reshape their defense quickly here.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, it's always interesting when a team elects to change things and a new manager is put in place. Make no mistake, Stuart, this club expects the title.
Well, it's a big change and he'll need to hit the ground running. The title has to be their aim with the squad they've got. They need to get off to a good start here.
A move of promise on the flank.
Has a go. Oh, he saved it well.
Elects to go short. Firing it in.
Oh, it's in! And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
And there's the delivery.
And just wide of the post with a header. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Mertens! No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Take it away. Now, options are plenty.
Firing it towards goal. It's come off the keeper. And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
Read it well. Good-looking sequence. Well, it's a wild attempt. He needed something better. Offside, however.
Well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
And giving it away. Mario Gavranovic. Ali Karimi. Careless in possession. Mertens.
And he's in. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Short corner favoured. Electing to cross into the centre. And a struggle to get it away properly.
Well, they can keep possession now.
And the whistle is sounded for...
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Determined defending. Mauro Icardi here.
Must take the lead here.
Not really the ideal clearance. And problem solved for now. Olivier Kemen.
Mario Gavranovic.
A very good tackle.
And they could face difficulties here. That is a tackle and a half.
Well, West Ham fans have been wondering, would they get their man? Well, it has happened now. It has officially gone through, Stuart.
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
Well, good effort, but he's placed it wide.
Well, the stats tell you everything. They've created opportunities, they've created chances, but they just haven't taken any. It's been a really poor display in front of goal. They've got to do a lot better with their finishing.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Close, but offside nonetheless. Here it is now. A substitution. Zaniolo. It's looking promising. He went for placement. But not to be.
Well, that's a big miss. 1v1 against the keeper, and he's missed the target.
20 minutes remaining. Couldn't quite find his teammate. Gianluca Busio. And he has options available. Oh, that's a really good run. Icardi waits, and a fine stop. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Torreira, Zaniolo,
can he put them in front? And it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Favouring the short one. Crossed in there, and denied by the post,
and a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive, and just look at their supporters.
Well, just look at this. He's so bright in the box. He's first to the ball, and then a decent finish. It's a good bit of play.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Came in, and the challenge halts them in their tracks. He's got the right idea with that pass. Now he's got to stay calm. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes, and he's broken free. Well, it didn't really go according to the script, did it?
Well, the less said about that, the better, because that's a really poor attempt in the end.
And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Yeah, it was a good result. They played well and
elects to go short.
Just a couple of questions for you. That'll be all, thank you.